extension, come off the elbow. So I'm not really showing anything, because most of you guys should have, you know, have something to do when a guy grabs your head. But I want to get across to you that if you're getting beat in tie-ups, you're just getting owned. A lot of the times, it's probably because you don't move your feet. Okay? And this is a hard thing to try and get kids' heads that, you know, if I'm really kind of that hip position I think right here, okay, I don't win this, I don't get this back, this muscle, and you know, put my whole body on my head. Okay? It's not a foul if my head's getting beat, or he's on me right here or something, you know, I'm like this, or this would be real bad, this would be bad. I gotta get my body back behind my head and not just wiggle around in there or keep the status quo. So I'm gonna show you the Radske Drill, which is really just kind of a footwork and hand fighting drill. I just sort of made it up watching Alex Radske wrestle. So if I'm doing it, it's a little confusing. It's gonna be tough for you guys to pick up quick. I'm gonna do it, so I'm gonna collar. Okay, so I'm here, I'm gonna collar. When I'm doing this, you're also kind of working on pulling a guy's head, but we're not doing too much of that. Reggie's gonna fight in, okay? So he fights in. He starts fighting in. Okay, as soon as I feel him fighting and start to beat me, I'm just gonna switch sides. Okay, if you go right there, okay, now fight with your ass. You guys, you're gonna start moving slow. Because there's about, you guys have about 5 things at once in this drill break, okay? I gotta keep my head level as well. Okay, I gotta keep my elbows down. I gotta have pressure this way. This is how you learn, you know, later you do it, you start having this guy shoot whatever he wants, and you learn, like, there's a shoot right here. I'm stuck right there. Then you're just going to roll right back to that. This is the drill. I'm on Reggie's head, okay? He starts slow motion, he starts fighting right there, okay? Other side starts fighting there, okay? So, we'll see what he starts to do. I should slow down too. Get a little hyped up. He knows I'm coming on this side, okay? As a partner, you gotta fight the urge to throw this hand up and stop it, okay? Because this ain't like something you do strictly speaking in a match. He starts like that, okay? So, what do I gotta do? I gotta stand on all of my feet. If I start pulling on his hand, he's gonna run me right over. Okay, I gotta keep my head level with his. I gotta keep my elbow with the block too, okay? And do it slow. I'll show you one more time. But you know, this is a drill where you gotta do a lot of basic things at once. And it's tougher than you think. So slow motion. I need a ready flexor. Okay? Elbows down. Okay, I'm heavy on it. It's tough to be the partner, but you know, you can strong that. You start spending time. We'll be at this.
Back up, boys.
Any questions on that? Take your time. The guy doing the drill starts on the collar. It's going to be a little heavier, okay? Now he's going to pull my feet, guys. If I'm going to pull, I'm going to put my slide. Not by doing my muscles. So, guy, he's doing the drill, starts on the collar. Parker fights in. Circle, switch sides, circle, switch sides, circle, switch sides. Okay? Parker, while you're fighting on this side, you're going like this. Yeah, you gotta let him pull on your head though, okay? Don't go to block him right there. Because in a match, when he goes like this, you're gonna shoot on him anyway. Any questions on that? All right, 1, 2, 3.